want to thank you all so much for the love and support you guys are doing and growing the channel. And so to have an appreciation for all that you do, I want to let you know that the music tier on my Patreon is now free. What is up, you guys? It's your girl London back for another reaction. So I just got through reacting to Olivia Rodriguez Obsessed, and I'm obsessed with the song. It's very much rock. So she gave us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 new songs to the Guts album. It says Guts Spilled. So she's spilling your guts. So I can't wait to see where we go with this. I don't know if we have lyrics yet. I guess I can pull up Genius lyrics. I guess. I don't know. I'm gonna do it, but it usually slows me down when I'm doing these reactions. We're gonna check out Obsessed, even though we already heard it in the video reaction, but I just wanna give it a full listen through. Why is Spotify playing things so soft? There we go. That's deep to know somebody's blood type. I don't even know my blood type. Nah, I remember every single detail. Be careful. I just love that. Ding, 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 ding. Ooh, not good with kids. Yeah, you know you got issues when you think he's thinking more about her than you. Careful, baby. This is so much stinking angst on this song. Yes. Olivia Rodrigo makes me live out all my rock star dreams, you know? I always say I'm a pop queen, but okay, this next one is Girl I've Always Been.
Baby doll, you have changed. That's the thing you always say. Cursing me, trash my name.
This feels different. This has a Hispanic feel.
Fighting tears, you say I'm cruel.
A Latin feel. I don't know what's the right to say.
That door, say you don't know me anymore.
Not I have captors. It's like, take me or leave me. I've been who I've been. I do things most people don't.
So don't say that
I love how her voice is seducing. She's inflecting. It's different. I heard it a little bit on some other songs. Now you're on my case. How could I go? Never dreamed to be so cold. Then with venom on your tongue, you ask me who I become. Ooh. Oh, I like how she did that. Hold on, let me go back. It's the panic room inside my head for me. Yeah. I got wrapped up in it. Ooh. Ooh, that was pretty. That was completely different to anything I've seen, like, on the album. Like she's spilling her guts. Like, literally, she's spilling her guts. But this was something different. This wasn't angsty. This was angsty as far as lyrical wise, and then the way she put some affects on the words. But as far as the melody and the dun, 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 it just wasn't dun, 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 dun. Like, you know what I'm saying? It was different. Okay, so the next one is Scared of My Guitar. Not a ballad.
Perfect, easy, so good to me. So why is there a pit in my gut? Shape of you, distract myself. Say it's something else. Maybe I'm just overwhelmed. Maybe I'm confused. Barely sleep when you sleep next to me.
Wow.
But I keep thinking I'll find a cure.
Yeah, girl.
I say that I'm fine. I tell you all the time. I've never felt so happy and sure.
What's true?
So scared of my guitar, cause it comes right through the heart. Yeah, it knows me too well.
Oh, so God, no excuse. The way she, the way she decides to play with the words.
I'm so scared of my guitar. If I play, then I'll think too hard. Once you let the and it's already done, so I lay in your arms and pretend that it's love,
so it's not even real love. Lay in your arms. So from what I'm understanding of this section of the guts, the, you know, this the luxe part, which it's kind of similar as far as it's always Olivia, it's going to be similar, but obsessed is more being obsessed with the person that you think he would want you to be, and so you're obsessed with his ex because you know that you're not her. And then Girl I've Always Been is definitely saying like, I've been who I am and you just can't handle that. And then now here we are with Scared of My Guitar, which is basically she's admitting like, if I start writing down my thoughts basically and I put them to this guitar, it's gonna reveal some things in my head that I really don't want to get out, and basically it's gonna be that I don't love you. And that's crazy, because it's crazy, like, it's just a thought, like, what that is so deep, like, it's just like, Don't let me get this guitar in my hand, cause honey, when them thoughts get going, it's gonna reveal some truths. Like she said, guts spilled. But anything before this on the Guts, the original album, she's been very much put through the ringer with this person. So it's gotta be a different person, I'm thinking. The person who was on most of the album up to you know, song 12, I was gonna say episode, up until song 12, it seemed like she was just putting out her thoughts of basically being mistreated by this guy, and she loved him so much, and she was obsessed with him, whereas now we're in this area where we're not so obsessed, we're just obsessive thinking. And so, yeah. Anyway, let's go back to the song.
Have the nerve to just start stringing you along.
No.
I'm not half as decent as you. I'd rather be tied to someone. Even if they're wrong, make excuses. My friends know the truth is I'm not as alright as I claim. Say that I'm fine, I tell them all the time as they watch all the light fade
Not the light fading.
So scared of my guitar cause it cuts right through the heart. Yeah, it knows me too well, so got no excuse. I can't lie to it the same way that I lie to you.
Once you let the thought in, then it's already done. I lay in your arms and I tell you it's love. I love this acoustic guitar. Did you guys hear that? I just want to cry. Oh, I gotta go back. Yes, that is always the thought.
So we'll stay together. Cause how could I ever trade something that's good for what's right?
Aww, you have to make that better decision.
So scared of my guitar. It cuts right through to my heart. It knows me too well. I got no excuse. I can't lie to it.
I love the break. Now ignore my cat if you hear her. That was so good. The next one is Stranger. This feels country.
I hadn't felt that hopeful since the day that you left, and it felt nice.
So nice.
Everybody told me it would happen in time. Fire would burn out and all the storm clouds would subside. And I always believed that it was some comforting light, but it feels nice.
Feels nice.
So nice. Cause I was half myself without you. Now I feel so complete. I can't even remember what made me lose all that sleep. Cried a million rivers for you, but that's over now. You're just a stranger. I know everything about you.
This reminds me of the song that she made for the Hunger Games movie. Very country.
Thought of all the things I did to trying when your love, how did that happen? I can't imagine.
I just hear like the little cans with the beans in it. Or the rice, the cans of rice.
Just some guy. Oh, but I hope that you're happy, babe. No, I really do.
Mm-hmm.
God knows that I am the girl I am because of you. You know I'll always think of you. I love you. Till the end of time, you are the best thing that I'll ever keep so far of my life.
Ooh. Another reference.
There's nothing left for me.
I like how it stops. That part. If I'm not enough for you, you're not enough for me. Whew, just a stranger I know everything about. Mine. That mine. She just mine. She just messed with my mind. You're just a stranger. Like at first, okay, this is so American. But at first with Stranger, I was like, oh, this is going to be one of my least. Even though vocally it was cute and I love the strings and the country to it. I was like, oh, this is not going to be one of my favorite songs. But the mind game she just played with me, you're just a stranger I know everything about. That is so deep. That is so deep. Like, I guess I wasn't getting it. I was trying to, I don't know. Because I was so busy like in the beat. But yeah. Okay, so let's go ahead with So American. So she starts off the album with All American and then So American. Is she dating a non-American? Are we Taylor Swifting it out here? Are we dating a London boy? This is very much Paramore. I like da-na-na-na.
Man, it's hard to sleep. He's with
me. Dun, dun, dun. The beat is so many layers to it. It's so good. I'm sorry if it's a little too much, but I love it.
Mm.
goes. Like, I feel like this song is one of the songs you put in a movie when they're driving down the road, right? And it's just like two teenage girls are in their car. And like, they're going to a party. They're all dressed. They're going to a party, right? And it's just like, and they're just like, and the wind is whipping through their hair. Like, I just see it. I see the vibes. Anyway, I know there was something I missed at the end. I'm going to go back. Stop it. She is so funny. Like, I love her performances. I wish I could have seen her. I wish I could have seen her. I would love to. Okay. So, my favorite song. I'm trying to think. I think it's. I think my favorite song is Scared of My Guitar. Then it's Girl I've Always Been. Then it's Obsessed. Then Stranger. Then So American. That's my order. I'm leaving it right there. I'm just telling y'all. But all of them are going on my pop playlist. Like, all of them are going on the playlist. So it's regardless. 10 out of 10 for me. Like, I can tell that these were throwaways. As far as, like, they didn't really go with the album. So I understand why they weren't on the original. I think the only one that may could have gone on it was Scared of My Guitar. Maybe. But then we would have been confused, like, okay, but I thought you didn't like it. But I mean, she was always playing with this, toying with this back and forth of I like him, but then I want to, you know, kick him to the curb. So, but other than that, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to get out of here because it's been a long video for 5 songs. Anyway, y'all let me know what y'all think down below. I enjoyed this. Y'all give me y'all opinions in the comments. I will see you guys in the next video. If you have any other requests, also put those in the comments. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. I want to say I appreciate you, love you. Please be sure to like, likes help, comment down below. Let me know what you want. I want to hear from you. I want to hear what you guys want me to react to, your thoughts, like, it helps. And subscribe. We are on a road to 1K. We're on a road to 1,000 subscribers. I cannot wait. It's going to be wonderful. Thank you guys so much for all that you do. And love you, appreciate you, and I'll see you in the next video.